Greetings and welcome back to our video on admission advice for MD and MS aspirants. Let me clear this first, that before it was not necessary to give NEET PG to take direct admission in MD MS, but now the scenario has been changed and NEET PG is compulsory even if you want to take direct admission in MD MS PG medical admission through management quota. Eligibility criteria to take admission in MD MS courses through management quota. A minimum of 50% marks in an MBBS degree from an institution recognized by the Medical Council of India is required. Aspirants must have completed their compulsory rotatory internship by March 31st of that particular year. Candidates are required to possess a permanent or provisional license to practice medicine. This registration is supposed to be issued by MCI, Medical Council of India. Original documents must be presented both in the examination and the admission process. Qualifying the NEET PG exam. There is no upper and lower age limit for applying to the NEET PG entrance examinations. NEET has not mentioned any range of age for a candidate, so in that case, any candidate who satisfies the other eligibility norms can apply for the entrance exams. Documents needed for taking MD MS admission through management quota. NEET scorecard and admit card. Internship completion certificate, provisional registration certificate, transfer certificate, migration certificate, 10th marks card, 12th marks card, passport size photos for nose, ID proof. You must provide all original documents. Direct PG medical admission. Once you're ready to take your medical career to the next level, you should complete your postgraduate studies at a reputable college. The Bangalore city of Karnataka has the best colleges for MDMS courses. Direct admission in PG Medical is practicable as after completing all the rounds of counseling, maximum number of seats remain empty in private and deemed universities which are later allotted to the students. Karnataka Examinations Authority, KIA, conducts the Karnataka PG examination every year. It is a computer-based mode for admission to 10,821 mega Siemens seats, 19,953 MD seats, and 1,979 PG diploma seats. Direct MD per mega Siemens admission in Karnataka. If you want to take MD MS admission in Karnataka, then you must register for online counseling on Karnataka official website. Without attending online counseling, you cannot take any seat in any medical college in India. Even for direct admission for MDMS, you must register for counseling. Admission procedures to get direct admission through the management quota for MD per mega Siemens. Qualifying the NEET exam. Registering for online counseling. The process involved after you have a qualified NEET PG entrance exam. Stage 1 online application filling and submission. Stage 2 downloading admit card. Stage 3 appearing in NEET PG 2023. Stage 4 result declaration. Stage 5 cutoff releases. Stage 6 counseling. About MD per mega Siemens admission through management quota. It is not possible to get admission in PG courses without NEET PG in India. Doctors who wish to pursue further medical studies in India must appear for the NEET PG exam. The National Board of Examinations, NBE, conducts the exam once a year in computer-based mode. MD per mega Siemens admission without NEET PG is only possible in Nepal. NEET PG is not required if someone wishes to study PG abroad. If you have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe now to get latest future updates. For paid admission guidance, you can visit us at www.medicaleducare.com. Our expert counselors will guide for the complete admission process. Thanks for watching.